Yeah.
Hello there! Welcome to the Brack and Go Show, the third annual of the Brack and Go Show. I'm John Lesslinger, your host of the show. The Cobb County Indians will battle the Deschler Tigers tomorrow night at Deschler High School Football Stadium. Kickoff time tomorrow night at 7:30. Hope to see you there. Now we will go see what Lee has to say about tomorrow night's game against the Cobb County Indians with a record of 7-4 against the Deschler Tigers of a record of 9-2.
Now we have Lee Crabb, field goal kicker for the Cobb County Indians. How you doing this today, Lee? Lee, my first question to you is this. How did practice go this week, getting ready for the Deschler Tigers and, preparing, getting ready for them for tomorrow night's game?
We had a pretty good week of practice. Everything went pretty well. We didn't have anybody get hurt or anything. We had a pretty good week.
Okay. Lee, my next question is, could you give me the injury list for the Cobb County Indians, especially linebacker junior Van Irvin?
Van, he plays on the defensive line. He won't be playing. He had to go to the doctor today, and he won't be starting. And he's really the only one we have hurt right now.
Okay. The rumor is going around also about Don Bolin, the quarterback. How serious is his condition?
He'll play. He just has a rising staff on the back of on his left foot, but he'll be ready to play.
Okay. My next question for you, Lee, is, we know that you're not going to be the QB this year. Have you missed it any, or have you practiced it? Have you practiced any of it with, like quarterbacking this year with the team? Or you been only concentrating on field goal kicking this year?
That's all I've done. I hadn't quarterbacked any at all.
Okay. Lee, would you like to tell us the game plan for the Monats game going up against Deschler? We beat them last year at home. Supposedly about the same boys mainly out there, Don Bracken. And also they got the first-string quarterback that's going to be out there, Dale Palmer. Could you give us any ideas what y'all plan on doing against them tomorrow night?
I don't even know. I don't work with the offense or anything.
Okay. Lee, would you like to give us your spread of the first game against the Deschler Tigers and the Cobb County Indians at Deschler tomorrow night?
We'll be them 2 touchdowns.
Thank you, Lee. Thank you for watching the Brack and Gold Show. I'm John Letzinger. Next week, the Indians will battle the Russellville Golden Tigers at C.T. Manley Stadium at 7:30 p.m. Thank you.